So my name is Peter Lungu and this is my day as an UNZA student. My day starts at 5 so that I can do things I can't do when everyone is away. So I get my Colgate and toothbrush, head to the bathroom, wash my face, brush my teeth, and my day gets going. Immediately after that, I tend to work out in my room just for like 20 to 30 minutes. A few fitness kinds of boost me and boost my energy for the day so I'm able to complete whatever tasks I have due to the fact that I hit the first task on the head. I then spread my bed, get my towel, or take a shower and then back for my favorite part of the day, styling. I tend to pick the basic outfit if I'm late and tend to be a little bit bougie if I'm early. Put on my kicks, grab my backpack, and I'm out of class. Oh, forgot my headset. I feel as a student, headsets are very vital to have, because when you're moving in and out of class, just studying or taking a walk, listening to your good music while you do all that is very much interesting. So I put on those bad boys, hit play, and there we go. On a sunny day, I'm mostly in my sunglasses. A few accessories enhance the basic outfit and makes you look better overall. So I'm in and out of class. Next thing is around midday, if I'm very busy and I can't cook, I head up to the shawarma place, get some lunch, have it, and have a group discussion with one of my friends. This is how I manage to solve stuff during the day whilst I can still interact with my friends. Thereafter, my day practically ends. I go back to my hostel, give myself some rest, do my last study, and eat my supper.